I'm Cici from HotTop. Today, I would like to share you how to select an efficient ERV for your project. Generally, we have three selection guidance. The first step is choose the proper installation types based on the building structure. We have suspended type, wall-mounted type, and landed type for the ERV. And the second step is determine the fresh airflow required according to the usage, the size, and the number of persons inside. The third step is select the right specifications and quantity according to the determined fresh airflow. So let's assume there is an office under design. The area of the office is 60 square meters. We use S stand void. The net heat is 3 meters. H stand void, and there are 10 persons inside, N stand void. As this is a new project, generally we suggest to use suspended type of ERV. If it is calculated according to personal fresh air consumption, and assume that the personal fresh air consumption for office is 70, a Q stand void, the result is that the Q1 equals 10 times 70, the N times Q means 700 cubic meters per hour. And if it is calculated according to air changes per hour, and assume that the air changes is 5 times per hour, we use P stand void. The result is that the Q2 equals P times S times H. It means 900 cubic meter per hour. So since the Q2 higher than Q1, so Q2 900 cubic meter is better for this office project. As to special industries such as hospitals, surgery, the special nursing rooms, the lamps, workshops, airflow required should be determined in conformity with the regulations concerned. All right, these are the points you should consider when you select an efficient ERV for your project. Do you copy it? Thanks for watching. See you next time.